And now the Golden Eagle TV Art Festival, one of the most anticipated events in China's TV industry, has kicked off in Hunan province on Friday night. Our reporter Fei Ye was at the opening ceremony. Let's take a look.
All eyes were on Changsha, the capital of Hunan province, as the opening ceremony of the 10th Golden Eagle TV Art Festival opened its curtains. The award is regarded as China's equivalent to the Emmys, and the Golden Eagle is one of the most prestigious awards and festivals in Chinese television. Glitz and glamour, scores of stars, producers, directors, and famous TV hosts attended the ceremony. The event recognizes outstanding productions in areas of TV series, documentaries, actors, directors, game shows, reality shows, and more. Famous Chinese singer Hunan, who sings the theme to one of the most talked about TV series of 2014, Deng Xiaoping at History's Crossroads, described his feelings about this year's Golden Eagle Award.
The Golden Eagle provides both professional and entertainment value for the public. I've attended this event many times, and I've seen it grow over the years. I know with more younger generations participating in this making of the show, it will flourish even more.
Another famous Chinese singer, Zhang Liangying, who achieved stardom through a singing competition called Supergirl, shared her thoughts about the development of Chinese television.
I think Chinese TV shows are paying more and more attention to quality. We import a lot of foreign content because we need to learn from them about how they make stories. I think our young generations have a lot of enthusiasm and creativity in their hearts to make great shows.
Under the umbrella of the festival, there are forums, a script trade fair, and an award ceremony that will take place on Sunday. With a theme of collaboration, cooperation and innovation, the TV festival strives to make itself as a TV gala for the general public while also promoting the prosperity of TV art in China and also exploring future objectives. Fei Ye, CCTV, Changsha, Hunan Province.